Okay, so after the LGPL, GPL, today we're going to discuss about this is your syllabus topic also, that is copyright and copyleft. Okay. Copyright. Left. So this is today's scenario, that is copyright and copyleft. Explain the copyrights. Okay, first we will see this first one, then we will go move on copyleft. Okay, so copyrights. So copyrights is a protection which is given to author of original work of authorship. It is a protection provided to author's work from authorized copyright or selling their work. Copyright assumes that only with the author permission activities can be done, like copyright or selling. Usually copyright is only for limited time. Okay, the notice for appreciable copy should contain all these items. The symbol of copyright, the symbol of symbol kya hai copyright, you know very well. Then also if they are in syllabus, so we have to see, right? Symbol of copyright is okay, in circle C, that is the letter. You have to write in your exam like this only. Okay, the letter C, the circle. Okay, the symbol of your copyright. So copyright is a protection which is given to the author of original works of authorship. It is the protection provided to author work from authorized copyright or selling their work. Okay, a copyright is assumed that only with the author permission. मतलब author permission की permission से activities can be done. मतलब अगर author ने permission दी then you can, the activities can be done. Okay, the symbol of this like C in a circle. Okay, the letter C in circle. The copyright. Okay, the year of first publication of your work. So here the notice of appreciable copy should be contain all these items, that is a symbol the C one. Then the year of first publication of your work, matlab kaun se second date, that is the year of publication. Publication of your aapka work ka publication your work. Then the name of copyright holder, मतलब the name of copyright holder, copyright whatever, you know very well holder, that is the copyright's owner. Okay, so copy then the symbol you know very well, then year of publication and the copyright owner or holder. For example, so मैंने क्या कहा था हम लोगों को, the symbol of we require some step to in this copyrights, that is I already explained you copyright is a protection which is given to author of original works. Okay, मतलब जो author का original works जो show करते हैं, protection type, it is a protection provided to author work. Okay, from authorized copyright of selling their work. A copyright is assumed that only with the author permission activities can be done. So usually copyright is only for limited time. So the notice for appreciated copy should be contain all these items, like the symbol of copyright which is indicated in circle, then year of publication and the year of first publication of your work. and then the name of copyright holder or copyright owner. So in example, you can see the first symbol is showing here, right? That this one copyright, then the year when it published 2000 and the name of the holders, like John Lee. Okay, so this is the example. Okay, and then in India Copyright Act 4th June 1990 in India. Okay. Copyright Act 4th June 1957. Okay, as modified by the copyright. Then control the subject of copyright law. Literary work. Literary work, dramatic work, then artistic work, sound recording, and cinema autograph, and protected by the Indian copyright law. Okay, then here literary work, or then dramatic work, artistic work, sound recording, and cinema photograph are protected by the India copyright law. Okay, for the literary, dramatic, then musical and artistic work, the period of copyright is lifetime of author per 60 years after the author's death. So when two or more people work together, then each of them is an author and they call as joint author. अगर दो authors work कर रहे हैं एक copyright पे, is called joint author and their work is called joint work. The joint authors are co-owner of the copyright work. Example, in your class, suppose in your class all students make the project together, then each of students who done the work of it is a joint author, okay, and copyright owner. Not everything is kept by copyright law. Following are some categories which are not protected: idea, method, principle, procedure, concept, but written or reordered material are protected. Title name, short phrase, and slogan. But some title words or slogans are protected by any particular service product works by the US government. Then copyright symbol. After this, the copyleft is a offering people a method for work be modify and distributed the copy of work something or to own. In general, copyright law is used to avoid unauthorized copyright and selling. Copyleft, an author give permission to every person who receive the copy of work to modify or distribute it. In copyleft, some rights are reserved to author, कुछ rights reserved है author के लिए. This is very simple way to make program free software put in public domain. Copyleft give following freedom, like the freedom is like to use the work. Then second, to study the work. And third, to copy and share the work with others. Then fourth, to modify the work and write rights to distribute it modified work. Okay, so these four copylefts giving permission, copylefts following the freedom, this copy पे लेफ्ट इज कॉलिंग दिस फ्रीडम, लाइक कोई भी यूज कर सकता है, देन स्टडी कर सकता है, देन कॉपी ही दे कैन शेयर रखे एंड मॉडिफाई कर सकता है एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर सकता है. ओके तो कॉपी लेफ्ट गिव्स मोटिवेशन ऑफ द प्रोग्रामर टू एड अ फ्री सॉफ्टवेयर, राइट, बिकॉज कॉपी राइट में ये नहीं था जो कॉपी लेफ्ट में था, राइट. इट्स गिव द मोटिवेशन फॉर अदर प्रोग्रामर टू एड फ्री सॉफ्टवेयर. द कॉपी लेफ्ट एनी प्रोग्राम, firstly it is a copy right, then add some term which is legal and that give right to use, modify and redistribute everyone. The symbol of copyright is the symbol of copyleft is like symbol of copyright. लेफ्ट साइड में जैसे कि आपने सी में ये कॉपीराइट देखा ना, इसको दिस साइड, दिस इज द सिंबल ऑफ कॉपी लेफ्ट. ओके दिस इज द कॉपी लेफ्ट सिंबल. ओके so now after this the copyleft program firstly is okay, the symbol is used for copyleft, this one. Oh no, sorry, not like this, you have to this is the symbol of copyleft. Richard Stallman is a GNU manifest of write in 1985 about copyleft. Now GNU is a not public domain, everyone will be permitted to modify and redistribute GNU, but distributors will be allowed to restrict it in further distribution. It is said that close modification will not be allowed. Okay, then you I hope copyright or copyleft aapko samajh mein aaya hoga. Then economic of force, the next point is economic of force. Move on this topic. So here topics, here is covered like zero. Marginal. Then in this economic force, my zero marginal cost, you have to see, you have to write these notes in exam. Then income generation. Income generation opportunity. Okay. So let's see first. 1 0 marginal. Zero marginal. So here, zero marginal cost. At the heart of economic of force is a zero marginal. Means is a economic heart of economic force. Okay, force का जो heart से economic force का, it is a zero marginal cost of goods in a digital environment. In this respect, the emerge of force represent a confidential of classification microeconomic price theory. That's the equipment price in perfect market approximates and marginal cost. मतलब marginal cost means वो मतलब anyone can easy to buy, easy to इस type of market zero marginal cost में हर एक चीज वो जिसमें होनी चाहिए perfect market approximate that marginal cost में होनी चाहिए. Okay, then so here understand that मतलब जो भी ये जो cost हो वो it's in budget, not out of budget. Okay, zero marginal. Then here income generation opportunity. Income generation opportunity. 1 minute. Okay. Opportunities. Okay. So here what happened? FOSS does not provide any direct income. Okay. FOSS means free open source software, does not provide direct income. Whenever contribute efforts and time in developing, डॉक्यूमेंटिंग एंड एनहांसिंग, मतलब जब तक एफर्ट्स नहीं होगा, डेवलपिंग नहीं होगा, डॉक्यूमेंट्स इनहांसिंग नहीं होगा, डज नॉट प्रोवाइड एनी वॉट इनकम. हियर आई सेड द जीरो मार्जिन. हियर जब हम फ्री सॉफ्टवेयर यूज करते हैं जीरो, राइट? सो हियर दिस इकोनॉमिक फॉर्स, फ्री ओपन सोर्स में जो भी हम लोग फ्रीली एवरी वन कैन यूज है, लाइक फ्री सॉफ्टवेयर में जो भी फ्री लाइसेंसिंग होती है, इट्स कम इन जीरो मार्जिन. बट इनकम जनरल अपॉर्चुनिटी हियर फॉर यू सी यू हैव सीन अबाउट फ्री एंड क्लोज एंड ओपन, राइट? कुछ सॉफ्टवेयर जो नीड टू बाय, नीड टू पे, राइट? लाइक इट्स कम इन इनकम जनरेशन अपॉर्चुनिटी. एंड कुछ सॉफ्टवेयर you have to, means you can easily share, modify, right? So it's coming geo margin. So here income generation opportunity, here we can say that FOSS does not provide any direct income whenever contributing effort and time in developing, documenting and enhancing. FOSS provide multiple income generation opportunity. FOSS provide the multiple generation opportunity for generation in house saving on consulting in installation, training, customization is extra. Then the income generation opportunities are, so the income generation opportunities are, one is a, sorry, the first one is a opportunity. It is for the कंपनीज, मतलब जो अपॉर्चुनिटीज ये पहली है फॉर द कंपनीज. देन नेक्स्ट वन, सेकेंड वन इज अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर इंडिविजुअल, मतलब कंपनी और इंडिविजुअल के लिए ये अपॉर्चुनिटीज ये प्रोवाइड करती है. ओके, इनकम जनरेशन अपॉर्चुनिटीज आर लाइक, फर्स्ट वन इज what first one is this companies, then second one is individually. Let's see in details. Okay, so opportunity for the company, the first point is opportunity for the company. Okay, let's move here, let me change the color. Okay, so first is the opportunity for the companies here. So here क्या होगा, some possible ways which use getting money from FOSS. तो कुछ ways है जो getting money, I already said that FOSS does not provide any direct income whenever contributing. जब तो contributing efforts or developing, documenting नहीं होगा, enhancing, FOSS does not provide any income. So here two types of opportunities are there, like companies and individuals. So let's move on. First point is that is the opportunity for the companies. So some possible way which used to getting money from FOSS includes, first one is that is a, yes, A1, that is a dual licensing, dual license model. Okay, so this is the first point. Okay, so here what, whenever the same code is give to the both FOSS license. Okay, the same code both license code mein diya jayega. Whenever the same code is give to both FOSS license called GPL, and commercial license does not claim of sharing of the driver work. The GPL version assures user base more famous, and it's also serve what evolution version. So model is used in many companies. So dual license model means, when aapko already in my previous lecture maine aapko GPL, BST, Apache license samjhaya tha. Okay, so ye dual license companies mein took income by FOSS. Then second is a paid documentation model, paid model. These, okay, let's move this, let's see this. So paid way, when software and demonstrative examples are delivered as FOSS, बस बट सम रियली गुड डॉक्यूमेंटेशन इज एक्सप्लेन इन बुक द मस्ट बी एक्वायर्स स्प्रेड डॉक्यूमेंटेशन पैकेज विच इज फॉर सेल. मतलब जो भी आप प्रोजेक्ट बना रहे हो कि तो कैसे कंपनियां मतलब हर एक कंपनी को फर्स्ट कैसे मतलब विदाउट इफेक्ट विदाउट डॉक्यूमेंट्स फर्स्ट डजंट प्रोवाइड द इनकम. जैसे मैंने आपको कहा सो कोई भी आप प्रोजेक्ट जो बना रहे हो मैं पेड डॉक्यूमेंटेशन मॉडल मीन्स आप जो भी प्रोजेक्ट अब तक बना चुके हो आपने सॉफ्ट कॉपी यू कैन मूव इन हार्ड कॉपी मतलब एज अ डॉक्यूमेंट एज अ बुक में आप उसको एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हो और वो जो भी प्रोजेक्ट है एज अ सेल यू कैन यूज इट. सो हियर आई सेड दैट पेड डॉक्यूमेंटेशन मॉडल देन यूज ऑफ ट्रेडमार्क देन थर्ड वन इज द यूज ऑफ ट्रेडमार्क. Okay, so here if the means if the borrower of yeah, or copy work can they use the original logo name called trademark, then the original work may be favored by the user who is prepared for pay to the one understand as sign of high quality. It is successfully used by Red Hat. मतलब use of trademark क्यों? क्योंकि आप जो भी work बना कर रहे हो okay, अगर आपका symbol या आपका trademark means is like a symbol या ये कह सकते कोई टाइप का लोगो. अगर एक डेवलप हाई डेवलप कंपनी के लोगो हो जैसे कि आपको पता है जैसे एग्जांपल कोई प्रोजेक्ट है होंडा का या कोई भी लोगो पकड़ लीजिए आप जो कंपनी में यूज यूज करते कंपनियां ओके तो उस लोगो या ट्रेडमार्क के ऊपर भी उसकी सेलिंग डिपेंड करती है राइट. इफ हाई ट्रेडमार्क होगा हाई कंपनी का देन यू इजिली बाय मतलब आप इजिली ब्लाइंडली आप ट्रस्ट करके वो इजिली बाय करोगे ओके वो सेलिंग के लिए भी इजी हो जाती है. So that's why here use of trademark, the company is using this type of opportunities like a dual license model, then paid documentation model and use of trademark. Then a use of, then next is use of the paid auto update services. Okay, so let's see इसमें क्या होता है. अपॉर्चुनिटी टू गेट एंड इंस्टॉल सिक्योरिटी एंड अदर अपडेट ऑटोमेटिकली. इफ एनी यूजर डजंट पे एनीथिंग देन ही नीड्स मच मोर एफर्ट्स टू कीप सिस्टम अपडेट. This model is used by many commercial Linux distribution. मतलब use of paid auto update service. मतलब अगर आप कोई service या कोई software you are taking by मतलब paid paid means आप buy कर रहे हो तो आपको उसमें security purpose भी होगा right. मतलब अगर उसका कोई भी problem हुआ then owner या जो भी ऑनर होगा वो दे ही कैन हेल्प यू ओके टू सिक्योर योर सिस्टम या योर सॉफ्टवेयर. बट इफ यू डिडंट पे देन इट्स डिपेंड्स ऑन यू हाउ टू यूज योर एफर्ट्स. तो यहाँ पे एफर्ट्स हमें कम लगाने पड़ते हैं. सो यूज ऑफ द पेड ऑटो अपडेट सर्विस ओके. देन नेक्स्ट इज यूजिंग द सर्टिफिकेशन सिस्टम सर्टिफिकेशन मतलब अगर आप कोई जैसे कि आप अगर आप कोई वो करते हो जैसे कि CCNA कोर्स या कोई भी कोर्स आप सर्टिफाई करके अगर आप जब इंडस्ट्री में जाते हो तो उस सर्टिफिकेशन का आपको एंट्री के लिए या कंपनी में एंट्री के लिए बहुत यूजफुल है. यू नो वेरी वेल हम लोग सर्टिफाई कोर्स करते हैं जावा एंड ऑल तो उसका सर्टिफिकेशन ही इट्स यूजफुल. मीन व्हेनेवर ओनर ऑफ फोर्स टेक्नोलॉजी सप्लाई पेड सर्टिफिकेशन एग्जाम टू प्रूव द क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ यूजर ओके. पेड सर्टिफिकेशन एग्जाम आर सम लाइक माइक्रो सिस्टम रेड हैट एंड अदर्स ओके. देन प्रोवाइडिंग पेड सपोर्ट फॉर पोर्टिंग ऑफ द फोर्स टू न्यू प्रोसेसर ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम और डिवाइस. देन यूजिंग फोर्स कंपोनेंट देन यूजिंग फोर्स कंपोनेंट ओके. So here what happened, to develop highly specialization software for internal use inside the company. Okay, so this is why using the first component. Then after this, let's see the opportunity of individual. Okay, so here any individual developers joining the first project and contributing the code that provides expertise, it is more difficult to find any alternatives way. मतलब individual में क्या होता है, developers जो होता है individual developer, वो क्या करता है, joining the first project, okay, वो project join करता है and contributing the code, and वो contribute करता है अपना code that provide expertise, जो कि expertise के through provide किया गया है. It is a more difficult to find any alternative way. A software engineer that know capability of available first, he knows that now to build it, how to code it, how to get maximum use from it. It may be able to save big addition for her company. Example includes GNU class path, Sun Microsystems, Java .gnu, also many force and close implementation of J2EE. Okay, so ये सब इंडिविजुअल में आता है. ओके, देन वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट द व्हाट कॉपीराइट, कॉपीलेफ्ट एंड द इकोनॉमिक फोर्स. सो इकोनॉमिक फोर्स पे जीरो मार्जिन कॉस्ट आई एक्सप्लेन यू, इनकम जनरेशन अपॉर्चुनिटी, इनकम जनरेशन अपॉर्चुनिटी में दिस पॉइंट्स आर टेक पार्ट, मींस दिस पार्ट पॉइंट्स आर वी हैव कवर्ड. देन अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर इंडिविजुअल, मतलब जो भी है वो इंडिविजुअली ही वर्क करेगा, इंडिविजुअली ही हर एक सिस्टम को हैंडल करने की कोशिश करेगा. ओके, सो टुडेज सिनेरियो अबाउट दिस, सो टुडेज लेक्चर ओवर हियर. थैंक यू.